Hello people, I am Dhanraj and I am in right now HSR layout, and this is the house which I am in right now. This is Annamaya apartment. You have only three houses, this whole building, and this is the main door, and right next to the door you have CCTV, and this is lift you have right next to your main door. So I'm going inside right now. So this is hall, and this is the space where you can keep the music system, the TV, other etc. As you can see, good, right? Looking good, right? And including fan you have, and lights you have up, which is ceiling lights. This is the place where you go out, which is balcony. So right next to balcony you have first bedroom, which I'm going to show you. So this is a mini, you know, I would say draw, you have where your children can sit and, you know, do practice any education purpose, any homework or something else, they can do it also. This is attached bathroom, you have lovely bathroom, which is very expensive things have been, you know, installed. Look at this. I think this is Sira, and this is Elfos, that is hand shower. You have up. Look at this, very beautiful, including tube light you have up. Look at this geyser, Rahul, it's a brand. And this is mirror. This is towel ring. This is your window. And this is your lovely wardrobes. Look at this. And this is a mirror, including two drawers. Now I'm going to kitchen. Right next to balcony you have kitchen. Look at this. Look at the features. Look at this. See? See the design. Look up. Look at this Gilma. This is sink which smoke can go out. This is, once again you have a lovely wardrobe. This is utility area, I would say. Lovely people, this is this small thing which you can see where you can do puja. This is your hall sink. The bathroom. Look at this. Very, very nice. Again, you have rock hold, which is water heater. Very good brand. This is double dried, and this is. This is your second bedroom. Let me show you. AC you have, fan you have, and again you have a small table where you can children sit and you know learn. This is again your attached bathroom you have. Look at this, beautiful. And this is again, you have a rock hold water heater. So this is your wardrobes. There are two wardrobes you have. Mirror you have, and again you have a small drawers you have. So this is third bedroom you have. Look at this, you know, the wood interior thing which is made, which is very good one. So this is one more you have, small showcase I would say. So you can keep your, you know, things. And there's a small window which is given to you. You have two light fit, and this is big window you have. including fans and lights. You have wardrobes once again. There are two wardrobes, slight mirror, one drawer you have. So that's all guys, thank you so very much.